According to Colorado's COVID website, 9% of health facilities here expect they'll face staffing shortages over the next week. Denver 7's Micah Smith joins us from the newsroom. And Micah, there's a new effort to get aspiring nurses into the field faster.
There is, Brian. Destinations Career Academy of Colorado is a career and college prep school. When the pandemic made it impossible to continue hands-on learning in classrooms, the school got creative.
When schools closed due to the pandemic, Destinations Career Academy of Colorado hit the road to make sure nursing students completed their lab hours.
And what we've done this year, because we have students who live all over the state, is we load up a U-Haul. Our nurse who teaches that lab is key in loading up that U-Haul, and she travels a bit around the state to help support our students.
But head of school Terry Cady says U-Haul learning wasn't exactly a permanent solution.
So we are launching next school year what we're calling a mobile lab, where we'll have a vehicle, like an RV, that we'll gut and turn it into its own little medical lab facility.
The lab travels to students' homes to make sure they get the lab hours they need before they begin their clinicals, and eventually work at local hospitals and nursing homes. But even after the pandemic is over, the mobile unit will continue to operate.
I mean, it certainly is born out of the pandemic in some ways, but in other ways, it's just a necessity for the way our school operates all of the time.
Cady says it's a way to literally meet students where they are.
The state of Colorado approved Destinations Career Academy of Colorado to host the exams that certified nurses assistants must take in order to enter their field. And they'll be able to use that mobile lab in order to take those exams. It will officially be up and running for the 2021-2022 school year.